Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Rich Bonion here. Welcome back to more Sonic Colors for the Nintendo Switch. In the previous episode, we did the Starlight Carnival, and I accidentally deleted the first backup video, but now I'm gonna stall all over again on the Planet Wisp, so let's begin. Yeah, I did this the first time when I was recording, and I forgot to delete it. And I deleted it. By accident. But this time, I fixed it. Good. So we're starting out with Act 1 at Planet Wisp. And I did some updates on my Sonic character. So, as you know, in the same. And if you change to the pink list, and I got so much. So Planet Wisp is official. And we did finish Act 1. One on Planet Wisp. And now we're gonna do Act 2. Bean, take that me pre- Oh! That's what I did earlier. And now we're doing Act 2 of Planet Wisp. And my fair apologies, I haven't done a reaction video today. And these are specials. Mm-hmm. And this is a special case. Oh, it's Ghost! And that's Act 2. Oops. Oopsie daisy. Let me fix that. Alright, much better. Now we can do Act 3.
That was a close one, Sonic.
Thank you, Tails. No, sorry, I paused for a moment. This time I'm doing it right. All right. No, where's Act? That's Act 5. There's Act 4. Yeah, okay. Time. And I'm gonna replay this. And I remember there was a cutscene after Act 4. So, I'm gonna play it just for you. After this. I'm going to skip the robots. And there we go. Now, I'll play that clip scene like I said. Like I promised. And I also gonna promise you the clip that you didn't see. Now we're at Act 5 of Planet Wisp. Whoa! That whoa! That was so cool. And we have to go around it to get it. And next we got Act 6. Till we get to the final, till we get to the boss of this level. And you know, Planet Wisp is not kind of my favorite, but I kind of like it. Whoa. This particular one. What? Whoa, he goes so fast. And it's pretty good for me. Wow, now that's the fastest way to get to the...
See ya.
That is one crazy way to get up there. And there we go. Now, I'll get through that boss battle now.
And there's the generator. Seems like these guys are getting harder and harder to find.
And here's our boss battle. The wheel. Let's begin the boss battle now. Alright, let's get to our boss battle. And the only way to defeat this robot and an easy way. This is so hard. But the more faster way is the more faster way is the spikes. That's the most faster way to get there. Here's the end of the cutscene. Oh yeah, I've been doing the cutscenes from this section.
Wow, sometimes I even impress myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. No, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. See, the important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Oh, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times. I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Well, he does have a point. Yeah, I'll use the operation saddle for the cutscenes. And next time, we're gonna do the asteroid coaster. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel. Click on the notification bell so you won't miss any videos. As always, comment down below. Until next time, my friends, adios.
Become the greatest trainer. Name on brand till we're number one.
Number one.
We keep on trying.